So, kind of a silly idea I thought of, but I think it would be practical is inflatable coats and stuff. So you can have it for any climate or weather. You could even adjust how hot one part of your body is or not, depending on your body type or what's comfortable or not for you. And if you don't like sitting down in some places, you can make it more or less cushiony. Or for protection. You could even have an inflatable one if you hurt yourself that keeps part of your arm rigid and with more complicated valves and controls, which are not that complicated still. You could have all this combined in one thing and still be very easily accessible. Now, it might seem a little weird when you deflate it, and if it deflates quickly, all the air comes out. You could even back this up as a life vest or life jacket on top of all this stuff. And or a cooling device for computers, something that circulates air to like a fan to keep you extra cool beyond just being an insulator when it's hot by just o not keeping the air but opening up all the valves. But that would use more electricity because you're not pumping it in just once and you keep have to circulate it. And you could have it change colors or other things by pumping in certain areas or closing off certain areas. So it could change colors by pumping in stuff that's white and making it more exposed white, or the black area is expanding. This could change heat absorption properties and much more. And you could even have inflatable earphones and headphones in it so to block out noises. Or change the rigidity of your shoes if it's inflatable, so you can have softer shoes that are more comfortable, or ones that absorb more of the impact, packed or other properties, bouncy shoes, hard shoes, you name it. Well, thank you very much for listening. Please like and subscribe. It really helps the channel out. I'm trying to reach 1,000 subscribers in a year and 4,000 watch hours, which is really hard. With your help, I think you can do it. Also, if you have any ideas for future videos or comments, suggestions, criticism, or like, leave them in the comment section below. Thank you very much again. Goodbye.